Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the accent colors on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the accent colors in Android, first open the main settings page and look for an option called wallpaper and style. In here, scroll down and there should be an option called color palette. Tap on this and then you can choose one of the options available. These colors will be based on the colors on your wallpaper, and once you've selected your chosen color palette, tap on Done. If for some reason you can't find the accent color settings, you can always search for color palette or colors on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to change the accent colors on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch your video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.